today we're doing the blindfolded makeup challenge, and Z531 is going to be blindfolded first. And basically, if you don't know what this is, you probably do, but just in case you don't, one person is blindfolded and they have to do that person's makeup with the blindfold on, and then we trade roles. And yeah, let's get straight into the video. So, you start off with powder,
but we're...
Oh, yeah, that's the motion. No, it's in the pink box. The other pink box.
Yes.
Powder. Don't put it in the lipstick. Putting it in. Yeah, put it on.
You need more.
Oh, yeah, that's powder. What you just did. Put it on.
Is it in this box?
Yes, it is. You found it.
Okay, so I need to conceal it.
Mm-hmm. What is that?
That was something from the box. Jeez, where does this go?
We have to use the brush. Blush is in both of the other
this
boxes.
One.
It's in both of those boxes. Oh, not that one. Oh, okay.
So it's in this one.
Yeah, and the other big one.
This is blush.
Yes. But I already have blush on my face. Thanks to you. Because you thought it was powder.
Eyeshadow.
No, well, yeah, but don't use it. I'll get the lip liners for you, and you can choose one. Oh, and I'll throw some eyeliner in there for extra challenge. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna hold them all up. How about this one? Wait, what are these? Lip liners. Lip liner. Good choice. You didn't choose that. You took the riddle. I felt it too. So that blush for my powder. There's lipstick in my mouth. Yeah. Now it's my turn.
Okay. We're ready. Here's my brush. I'm gonna do it now. I'm looking for the powder brush. Can you help me?
Yeah, you're right beside it.
I am?
Yes, right here. Your right hand, right there.
Here,
this.
I snorted.
Hey, close it.
Mm-hmm.
No. Close it. Now I can see.
Put it on your teeth.
Moving it out nicely. And it's a little
wet. How do I close it? Okay. Now I see why you got makeup all over your hand.
It's hard.
Where's the concealer?
I don't know.
Is it in here?
Yeah, here it is.
No. Wait, is this your forehead? Yeah. Where is it? Now eyeshadow.
What? Oh my gosh.
I can see my cheek.
This is the Avon palette, isn't it?
I don't know. It's purple.
Yeah, that's the Avon.
I feel the velvet.
Can you open this for me?
I found your purple with your blue lipstick.
I found it.
You have it on the table. Wait, how did you
get
it open?
There's a pocket there.
Did you open it?
Yeah.
I don't know what color I'm gonna use.
What's it gonna do?
Wait, is this the mirror? Which one?
Wait.
Yeah, this is the right side.
Where's your eye?
Where is it?
It's wet.
How is it wet? Wait, where's your eye?
Right here.
No, not there, not there. Is this your eye?
No.
Sit down. Is this your eye?
No.
Wait, I feel an eyebrow. works for me. Wait, I'm like completely blind now. Really, I'm gonna faint if I don't take this off of me. Like literally, I'm feeling lightheaded. What is that? Mascara. Wait, we forgot eyeliner. Can you put that back? In frame. Let's hope I don't get a lip liner. Otherwise, I might just have red eyes.
What are you putting on my arm?
A lipstick on me. Well, that's fine. Is this... What is this? Is this eyeliner? Yeah, that's the eraser. We're gonna go with green eyeliner today because I know that that green eyeliner is... Where's your eye? Is this your eye?
Yep.
Where's my eyebrow?
Too bad.
On both sides. Well, I'm gonna have green eyebrows today. Where's the thing? Wait, that's the eye. And now, for mascara. Close your eyes so I don't kill you. Wait, which one's the brush?
That one.
Which one?
That one.
Wait, touch it. Okay. Alright, close your eyes. I'm yep. Sure you look beautiful. Can you put the mascara back? Where's your mouth? Which mouth is it? Okay.
You got it under my eye.
And, oh, I found a liquid lipstick. Is there a product coming out?
Yes, there is.
Where's your mouth? Now can I look?
Are you done?
You guys, you squirted it out and you came like halfway down to and you went. I think my biggest mistake was I mixed up the highlighter and the concealer. So there's white under your eyes. Now, bronzer. I put bronzer on your neck. I thought that was your forehead. Comment down below who you think did better. Did I do her makeup better or did she do my makeup better? I think she won.
I'm golden.
Thanks for watching, guys.